How are you? Welcome to our EVS class. Children, now it's time for prayer. All of you close your eyes. Let's start. Asatoma Shatkamaya Tamasoma Chodirkamaya Mrityoma Amardam Kamaya Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Children, slowly open your eyes. Children, in this session, we are going to learn about new concept. Before going to the session, shall we do our energizer? That is, up and down. Listen, children. First, I will give you the instructions. You should listen and do. If I say up, you have to show thumbs up. Then, if I say down, you have to do thumbs down. Children, are you clear with the instructions? Yes. Are you ready? Yes. Let's start. Up, down, down, up, down. Up, up, down, down, up. Very good, children. Superb. In this session, we are going to learn about wild animals. Before going to the session, let's revise our previous concept. Children, tell, name the place where the animal given below lives. Children, tell, where does the monkey lives? Yes, it lives in a tree. Now, we are going to learn about wild animal. Animals that lives in a nature, forest, and are responsible for getting their own food and water are called wild animals. For example, lion, whale, tiger, giraffe, etc. Now let us learn about concept of wild animal. Animals that live in forest or grasslands are called wild animals. Listen, wild animals eat plants, smaller animal in the forest. Some of the examples of wild animals are lion, tiger, elephant, zebra, wolf, bear, giraffe, etc. Lion is called the king of the jungle and a group of lion is called tribe. Children, now let us see some examples of wild animals. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, you are right. It is a tiger. It lives in forest and it eats other animals like buffalo and deer. Children, now let us see next example of wild animal. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, it is a giraffe. It has a long neck and it lives in grassland and it eats the leaves of trees. Now, let us see one more example. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, it is a zebra. Listen, it is a striped animal and it lives in open grassland near water and it eats green grass. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, it is a deer. It has spots on its body and it eats grass, leaves, stems, fruits and herbs. Next example. See, children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, it is a bear. It is a heavy and powerful animal and it eats honey, fish, plants, insects and small animals. See next example. Look at the picture and tell the name of the animals. Yes, it is a snake and it lives in holes and burrows in the ground and it eats mice, frogs, insects and some bigger animals also, and it has poison to kill its prey. See next example. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, it is a turtle and it has a shell on its back and it lives in both on land and in water and it eats plants and fish. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animal. Yes, it is a crocodile and it lives on land and in water and it has very sharp teeth. It eats fish, birds and bigger animals. Children, look at the picture and tell the name of the animals. Yes, it is an elephant. It is largest animal on land. And it has long trunk and huge ears. It lives in forest and eat leaves. Now, let us quickly check for our understanding the concept. Identify whether the animals lives in grassland or in forest. Write G for grasslands, F for forest. Now, let us quickly check for our understanding of the concept learned. Show thumbs up for correct statement and thumbs down for wrong statement. First one, a group of tiger is called pride. Second one, lion is the king of the jungle. Next, giraffe is a stripped animal. Next one, deer is an animal with a long neck. Next, bear is a heavy and powerful animal. Next, crocodile can live both on land and in water. Children, now it's time for homework. Do practice on 2, page number 47 in book. Upload your work through Google Classroom app. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected, keep learning. Thank you, children.